Rachmaninov, for me, you figured as a teenager, what do you know about love? You think you know everything about love, and in fact, you know nothing. And I guess you think, as he mellows out, I'm going to play you another piece by him now that he wrote 25 years after this. And you'd think, with a bit of life experience, a few girlfriends, he may have, you know, mellowed out a little bit. No. I shouldn't really laugh at him, because the poor guy was bipolar. But he was once referred to as a six-foot scowl. Just the best nickname ever. I love that. And he really was miserable. He was actually 6 foot six. He was a monster, giant hands and big ears, and he was clumsy and awkward. And this piece I'm going to play is an etude tableau, so it's a study based on a painting. But Rachmaninoff would never reveal the source painting. He said he didn't trust musicians who revealed the source of their inspiration. A typical grumpy Rachmaninoff thing to say. But he said you should make up your own picture in your mind, which I'm a big fan of. And for me, this piece depicts a heartbroken, forlorn, angry Russian trekking through the fucking Siberian tundra down to his last tiny bit of vodka, just furious at the world. Anyway, so this is his etude tableau. If anyone cares about stuff like this, it's in E-flat minor, which is a really depressing fucking key as well.